I chose engineering because I really liked math and science, and I wanted to pick a career that would lead into a lot of different opportunities, and I thought that engineering was a great place to start and that I could do a lot with it.
I chose engineering because I wanted to make a difference in the world, and I know that engineering is a very broad field and the sky is definitely not the limit.
I chose engineering because even when I was a kid, I liked doing math problems that can be related to a real situation. And throughout high school, I've always done well in math and science courses, so engineering was a natural choice for me.
Well, like a lot of engineers, I chose engineering because in high school I was good at math and science, and I really liked math and science. But also I knew that engineering, being a problem-solving discipline, would really give me a set of skills that I could go to any problem in the future, whether it be business or technical, and be able to find a solution to that problem.
And I've always wanted to be a part of the evolution of advancing technology, particularly in the area of product development. And I always felt that pursuing a career in engineering would be the best way to do that.
I chose engineering because we face a lot of problems in our society today, and engineers are at the forefront of dealing with that, whether it's repairing our infrastructure or finding clean water for everyone. And as a civil engineer, those two are really important to me.
In high school, I really liked math and science, but I knew that when I went to college, I wanted to apply what I liked in math and science to something that was a little more applicable to everyday life. And engineering certainly does have an impact on society in an everyday manner, so that's really why I chose engineering.